We're going to go 3-2-1 here, Cam, in Shannon Speed Series Victory Lane with Darren Curry, third to wrap things up here. Nice weekend for you.
Mate, it was a good weekend. Good to learn the track yesterday. Had a bit of a mishap on Friday, so I was a little bit behind the eight ball, but these guys here are just so fast. It's really good to try and catch them.
We've enjoyed having you guys on the program immensely, and the class keeps on growing, doesn't it?
Oh, it does. There's plenty more cars coming too, so watch your space.
There you go. Okay, that's the way we'll finish that interview. For Cam, it's a second today, but the story, as Cameron Vanderdug had mentioned there in commentary, is he walks away with the most points of the weekend. Second in the race, but gee, it's been a great outing here at Sandown for you, hasn't it?
Yeah, it was definitely a tough race for me. I knew he would be fast, and I knew I'd have to catch him. I knew he kind of had a short pit stop, so I still had my hopes high, and I pushed all the way to the end, but that's the best I could do. Started overheating the rears there, so I'm like, better call it off, so that's good.
We benefited from that in the coverage because the car was dancing around going into turn one. It was pretty much maxed out, wasn't it?
Yeah, I was really pushing the brakes in turn one because I looked at the data, and that's like a lot of time in there. So, yeah, I was pushing there. I knew it had ABS, but I just had to kind of chase after it. But it was good fun, so.
Be proud. Great weekend from you. Top driving.
Thank you.
Thank you.
There you go. And we'll go to our race winner, who's got a little smile on the face. We've seen this car already on the podium this weekend, but in its bright, beautiful colours at Queensland Raceway, we wondered about its potential. Now we know. Congratulations.
there's probably plenty more with even faster drivers. But yeah, no, it's good. It's been probably 11 years since I've raced a race car here at Sandown, so it's good to be back. And it's good. This great car's great. It's excellent.
Cool. Will we see you do more outings in this car? Obviously, you shared it over the course of the weekend.
Yeah, shared it with Jeff. Obviously, it's Adam's car. He owns it, so I do all the stuff with Adam as well. So hopefully, one day when Adam gets back to the track again, we'll be racing with him, maybe 12 hours and stuff like that. So
great result. Go and enjoy the celebrations. Congrats.
Thanks, Rusty. Cheers.